sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with a clutch. Your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Thank you. up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay. We're ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Okay, battery's looking good. You can use the overtake button to get past. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Right, the safety car's waiting for the leader. You can overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, this is good. You're catching the car ahead. Gap to your teammate behind is 2.1 seconds. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Push, push, use your overtake button, let's go. okay, you've moved into P4. That's fourth place now. Start falling away soon. Gap ahead is 2.1 seconds. your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 34.8 seconds. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now and we'll finish the race on this compound. Front is 2.6 seconds. We'll be right back. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Keep managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Gap to your teammate behind is 16.3 seconds. Incident in the next part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. laps of fuel remaining. Pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Condition still looking good. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Great maneuver, you made it look so easy.